Don't read all the things written about me. I wasn't aware that the world thought I was so weird and bizarre. But when you grow up as I did in front of 100 million people since the age of 5, you're automatically different. My childhood was completely taken away from me. There was no Christmas. There was no birthdays. It was not a normal childhood. No normal pleasures of childhood. Those were exchanged for hard work, struggle, and pain. But as an awful price, I cannot recreate that part of my life, nor would I change any part of my life. However, today, when I create my music, I feel like an instrument of nature. I wonder what delight nature must feel when we open our hearts and express our God-given talents. And that's why I love children and learn so much from being around them. I realize that many of our world's problems today are a result of the fact that children have had their childhood stolen from them.